To convert 24 pints into quarts, we must divide 24 by 2. And when we do that, we come out with an even 12. Therefore, our final answer would be 12 quarts.